We begin with the news that has dampened the mood of the nation this evening. Bomet Governor Dr. Joyce Cherono Laboso has died. The late Laboso succumbed to cancer today at the Nairobi Hospital, where she was admitted soon after jetting back into the country from treatment in India. And as Raquel Muigai reports, Laboso lost her battle with cancer even after treatment in London.
For the last 3 months, this office at the Bomet County Government Headquarters has had little to no activity. Its occupant, Dr. Joyce Laboso, has been in and out of the country seeking cancer treatment.
She's actually suffered for a long time, but we've kept it under wraps. She did not want it to deter her duty and all the things that she was doing. So she was very strong, and we can only reciprocate that by also being stronger for her at this time and moment.
Laboso's illness became public after ODM leader Raila Odinga paid her a visit while she was in a hospital in London. The pictures taken depicting over-resilient Dr. Laboso. She had left the country for London's Royal Maiden NHS Hospital on May 29th, where she spent 24 days before being transferred to a hospital in India. But on July 14th, she came back to the country and was immediately admitted to the Nairobi Hospital's intensive care unit.
Siku kumi iliyopita nilitembelea yeye hapa katika ICU, lakini hakuweza kunitambua vizuri na alikuwa ako kwa uchungu zaidi.
With the amount of pain that she was going through, with the level of medicine that she had to be given so that she can overcome the pain, I think God has finally rested Joyce.
Laboso was one of only three female governors elected in the 2017 election. A former university lecturer, Dr. Laboso, lives behind three children and a widower. Raquel Muigai, Citizen TV.